Welcome, dear friend. I will personally guide you in building this HQ. Tell me your name. Wait, what? Oh, you can't. Well, tough luck. I dub thee Cadet. You will set up firefighting, police, and medical departments. You better follow my lead, Cadet. First off, let's build up the fire department. Not that I like fire. I mean, it's bright. And if you get close, it's warm and causes delicious, terrible pain. Anyways, you've got some money. Put it to use. Build a fire engine, prepare equipment, and get a hiring desk. You do that, and I'll make sure you have some fire emergencies soon enough. Here, you respond to emergencies and make the tough decisions that determine the safety of the city. The best part? This is also how you earn money. Choose carefully which vehicles, crew, and equipment to send out, as they will be unavailable until this emergency is resolved. Thank you. Look at that, a fire department. Now I can start to forward fire issues your way. Obviously, keep growing your department. You'll even be able to handle kittens and trees. We will definitely need more manpower if we are to thrive. We need to recruit more firefighters. New hires are usually rookies. They're nearly useless in the field, unless they have really strong supervision. Having the muscle mass of yogurt, newly hired rookies are basically useless in emergencies. They can get stronger in a basic training area, usually. A national holiday is about to start. People usually celebrate with tons of fireworks. Expect a lot of fires in urban areas during that time. Now your rookies can train for emergencies. Check the applicants tab in the crew menu. Some rookies are willing to join our little cult. Our cult, so much fun. Assimilating fresh souls, finding applicants requires manning recruitment desks. Some may also join after completing objectives. Keep in mind that every crew member needs a locker. Let us keep expanding the common area. And by us, I mean you. Set up a small kitchen and a bathroom where people can eat in peace and use the toilet. Well, respectively. Anyway, if they don't have anything to eat, they'll just leave to get food right when you need them. I know. Labor laws, right? Don Carlito, in his unending wisdom, has decided to rat out his peers. The trial happens at the end of the week. Make sure his old friends don't get too close to him at the trial. The celebrations are about to start. Be ready to respond. A common area is complete. Terrific. Don't forget to add on to those spaces as your team grows. Let's set up a basic precinct so our people can go out and fight crime.
Thank you. yourself.
There you go. Enforcement is up and running. Now it's time we finish some business. Alas, I talk too much. Prepare the armed police for a mafia boss trial. If you cannot hire applicants, build more lockers. The amount of built lockers determines how many crew members you can hire for each. Locker space is important for your crew to work properly. Before dispatching, every crew member must walk to and use a locker. Consider this in your station layout.
Thank you.
The holiday is almost over. We'll see it through.